You are now listening to On One Radio, the talk show podcast station, bringing you the sounds of meditation. This is your musical episode for practice. It's meditation and movement put together. Anytime you've picked up a broom and swept and whistled, that's meditation. Cooking with a little old music, that is also meditation. Movement meditation. So this episode is for you. Enjoy, and I will see you at the end. I am your host, Tony Williams. have been listening to On One Radio, a talk show podcast station, bringing you the sounds of meditation. This has been your movement meditation music episode. Yes, say that real fast one time. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I have. The vibes were hot. Yes, I really enjoyed that. I hope you guys enjoyed that. And thank you for being here. And if you've not already went over to YouTube and like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell, please do so. The name over there is Tony On One. I'm on all the social media sites. Please do like, share, and follow. And while you're out there on Facebook, check out On One Radio's Facebook page. Like it, that way you can be even closer to all your favorite episodes. And also while you're on Facebook, stop by the On One Day Ones private group. Join in. Come join in the fun. Yes. And thank you for taking the time to listen to my meditation podcast. I wish you the best on your journey to inner peace, healing, relaxation, and or contentment. I'm honored to assist you in that journey. I'm here to help in realigning the mind, body, and spirit through sound meditation. I am your host and guide, Tony Williams. Keep in mind that the mind, body, and spirit does work as one, and you can't take care of one without the other. Be good to yourself and to everyone else. You are loved, cherished, needed, and your life has a reason, a goal, and a purpose. So, meditate, live long, and enjoy it. Until next time. Happy Thanksgiving.